Please put your hands together for the gorgeous Jack Coleman and the beautiful Hayden Panettiere. Yeah.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm so excited to talk to you. Let's not waste time setting up the narrative. We know what it's about. Let's get the clip out of the way, then we are diving into you two, I'm telling you. Here's a clip from next week's show. Check it out.
That makes her a target. Now, let's talk more about this target.
You were a little still.
On that board?
Thank you.
Came to life. Now, Hayden, let's talk about Claire Bennett, your character in the show. Now, she, to me, has got the best power of all. Instantaneous regeneration, which means she can never be killed off.
Mm. The producers like to tell me that I can, so don't get too comfortable.
That could all change.
Oh, yes, it could all change. Claire's... I think Mr. Muggle's the only person who really has that full-length contract.
He has a very powerful agent.
Is it bad of me to say Claire's a bit miserable? A bit moody?
I think she's a normal teenage girl who wants to be normal. She wants to fit in. No teenager wants to be different. They don't want to stand out.
I can't die. Oh, my arm grows back when I cut it off. It's like,
I don't know if she's that dramatic, but yeah, she definitely, you know, teenagers don't want to stand out. They don't want to be different. She's gotta hide herself. She's gotta you know, not be herself, which is difficult.
Now, what we want to know is, in the UK, we haven't found out why the heroes have these special powers. Are we ever going to find out, or is this going to go on and on and on? Hayden?
I think it's pretty much, you know, it's less of the superpowers like X-Men and more of the evolution of mankind, how things like cockroaches and human beings have come to evolve to adapt to their surroundings and, you know, survive. Mm. So that's more what it is. And
one thing about the show is that it pays off its mysteries and its questions, and I think that's been as I think you'll see as you go along when they if they bring something up, they deal with it. It doesn't just linger forever.
Okay. It's one of its charms. I do love the show. But quick question for you, Hayden, because I know June's eager to ask Jack something. you've been described as American as apple pie, which I love. Can we see or should we be preparing ourselves for another Britney?
Because you have an album coming out.
Oh, yeah, you got the album coming out.
No, I don't think so. I think the key for you know, is to
shave
surround
your hair off.
No, it's to surround yourself with people who keep you going down the right direction, keep your eye on the prize.
Yeah.
My family from Heroes, they would show up at my doorstep and drag me out by the scruff of my neck if anything like that happened. It would never happen.
She's not self-destructive.
That's good.
She can regenerate, but she is not self-destructive.
Now, Jack, I need to talk to you because, do you know, Stephen Carrington from Dynasty, as you guys would say, was my first crush.
Aww.
And then I found out he was gay and I never had a chance.
Well, you didn't come to America. I don't think you tried very hard.
No.
You just sort of took it lying down and that's just...
Well, don't worry, I'm going to be on that plane next week, my love. I'll be over there.
Do you still see Joan Collins?
I haven't seen Joan in a while. She still looks amazing. I did come over. I actually, when she was doing Private Lives here. Mm. I went and we had dinner and went to the show together.
There's not many 75-year-olds that I would, but by God, I would.
Yeah, well, that's...
Jack, you on board? High five?
Yeah, I'm not... Okay, yeah. That's... I'm not going to make the introduction, though.
No, he can find it himself, don't worry.
I'm sure he can.
Well, love
And I'll bet she'll return your call.
I'm just guessing. Well, Percy's not that much,
are they? Guys, it sucks, but we're out of time.
Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot for having us.
Hayden and Jack, everyone, round of applause.
Thank you, guys.